How's it going, guys? And welcome back to another Rust Survival video with Dabgut HD. Today is part 3 of The Legend of Solo Thief, so if you haven't seen part 1 or 2, make sure you go check those out. This is all filmed on Rusty Moose Mini, it's a vanilla server. And yeah, we're gonna do some online raids today, so make sure you stay tuned to the end, guys. Alright, peace.
Hold on, let me move my bed. Oh shit.
Stab, kill us.
I think this is right.
Help me out.
Which side?
Like, they're in there.
Which side?
They're right, they're on the right.
Okay.
One's dead, but there's one with a DB in there. You got your bag now? Okay, you have your bag down?
Yeah, my bag's down.
Okay. Wanna go in there with DB?
Yeah, he's opening doors. He's opening
doors. Can you clear for me?
Alright, I'm going in. This guy's door.
Okay. Get geared up again.
Hold on.
I gotta start expoing.
Okay.
Another one in there? Can you push in and try and kill him?
Yep. Oh, they went to those stupid doors.
Yeah. Is that you?
Yeah, they're trying to hold the corner. No. I headshot him. He's down.
You're dead though?
Yeah, right here. Here's what I have.
I'm deep.
Yeah, we totally traded on that one.
Nice.
I'm running up naked. I'm in. Grab my stuff.
Come in here and break these bags.
Break the bags?
Yeah.
Yeah. Got a hatchet just for this.
Pretty loaded. The TC.
Yep, I'm on it. Did you clear?
Yeah, I cleared it. Yeah, I cleared it.
Oh, this guy had 60 bullets on.
They had lots of game cans. Type GG.
For real though, like, oh, goddamn, I did the same exact thing you did.
What?
Type GG the team.
Well, GG, solo GG, buddy. I don't see where they work. Oh, it's right here. Their workbenches. Here, these guys were not just solos.
Ooh, look at all these bean cans.
Yeah, no, that's what I said. They're fucking loaded on the bean can, but. Not good raid, man. We only used half of our shit, half of our explosives.
Yeah.
We still got, like, enough for another big raid. Dude, I love doing onlines. Like, that was way more fun than just off, like doing an offline raid, right? Like, you go in there, fucking DB him. When you DB'd him, he left one door open, so I easily just took both those doors out with, one stack of expo. Like, that saved a stack of expo right there.
Nice.
Yeah.
They're all shit gear people. If it was like a full
and they, guy, the thing is they had guns, they had gear sets. Why didn't they bring them out for the defend? You know? They had time to put them on.
Well, especially when they hear the expo ammo hitting their...
Yeah.
What were they doing?
Yeah, like, what were they doing? Like... They
really just like sitting there, like, I wonder, like.
Yeah, like they had time to throw their shit on. They had time to put a garage door up, learn the BP. Like, I don't know, man. I'll never understand role players.
There's like a pile of things they could have done different.
Mm-hmm. They could have thrown a stone barricade in front of the wall. That would have fucked us.
Solo save right now.
Type in chat. Just type yeah. Yeah, type yeah.
Ha ha ha!